The Beaumont Cougars hosted the Summit SkyHawks in Week 2 action. Beaumont are 2-0 on the season so far, whereas Summit 1-0 after beating Santa Fe 34-0. And they got to be feeling pretty good about themselves, but this is a tough game for Summit. As you can see, Chris Cooper, the quarterback for Beaumont, darting it over to the far sideline to his trusty target, Gabriel Nunez, who takes it all the way to the near sideline, breaks a few tackles, and skirts ahead. Then Cooper comes right back and fires the ball over the middle. Ball inside the red zone now. Cooper, next play, finds Nunez. And then Nunez does it all himself for 6 points on the board. Unfortunately for Beaumont, they aren't able to convert the two-point conversion, but they're up 6-0 here midway in the first quarter. Then Summit come back with a couple of nice runs. Here's the first run, then the second run, but unfortunately it's not enough as they have to punt it, and it looks like a weak wobbling punt, but it takes a very friendly Skyhawk bounce all the way to the one-yard line. So you might wonder, how could Beaumont score from here? You're going to see, because they're going to pass it all the way over to Solomon German, and then a sack by Summit, so even more challenging for Jeff Steinberg's team. And then why not go back to Solomon German again, who breaks a few tackles or tries to take a couple players with him into the end zone, just a little bit short of the pylon, but nevertheless, they're in good field position again. And then Cooper finds Nunez, and Nunez diving into the end zone before white jerseys could grab him, and he scores his second touchdown of the night. Good stuff there from the star wide receiver. 12-0 here, 2 minutes left in the first quarter. Anyway, here comes the best play of the game, I would say. Cooper darting it over to Nunez, and Nunez, his third touchdown on the night early in the second. Then Summit have to respond here. How can they respond? They respond with a nice interception. Swan Vakava gets the pick, but their fortunes don't turn well as the Skyhawks, unfortunately, fumble. Aiden Hall had the ball on the near sideline and unfortunately just coughed it up. And the final score in this one, 32-22 in favor of the Cougars.